Sometimes I had this fantasy that I could, you know, put on a disguise and, you know, wear a fake mustache, and I could wander through Tel Aviv and go to a bar and, you know, have a conversation, or go down to you know, a university.
So if people want to see the future of the world economy, they should look at Tel Aviv, home to hundreds of startups and research centers.